this right now.
You can put back
so fresh and so clean, clean. Look at him go.
That's
oh, shoot.
That did a thing.
So, who is Jim Jones right now?
I'm Jim Jones.
Yeah, they had actual, like, it was an actual wrestling game.
Yeah, I mean, this doesn't, it doesn't look great next to Vendetta was super fun, and the gameplay was a lot easier to deal with than this. But this actually has some complicated mechanics to it.
My yeah, favorite it's one got some stuff.
Like, it's
that's
it's
really
difficult.
Do you have been posed an important question? Do you actually like anything?
Every day
I like
on
a
stream.
Lot of things.
What do you like?
I
what
like
indie games.
Ponies.
Oh, wow.
Oh, snap.
No, the stream's still going, so that's good.
Okay.
It's just, for some reason, plugins crashed.
Plugins, oh shoot. Chat, we can't see you. We're not ignoring you.
Please don't take your shirts off until I can see it.
I can't figure out how to throw it.
Yeah, no,
it's
I need
the,
that.
The right stick in the
I need
the
people
direction.
To approve of my shirtlessness. My ego, like, thrives on that. It's really all I got.
Ooh.
Oh, he just got punched into the dirt, son.
He's got punched into Instagram right here. I will chop your fucking fingers off in the night.
Hash brown. Chop fingers off. Hey.
That's an accurate summation of Spencer's
workday. That's pretty much everything he does.
Wait, I can't. I can't fucking handle this shit right now.
Not only that, but you're.
Oh,
we can
see it now.
Dude, you guys are both like on the edge right now.
You're both
Spencer
dragging
got a laptop and then probably didn't announce.
Did you get
no- how shit the
like
sandwich
whoever gets knocked down is gonna get got. Like that's
I
where
think
it
it's
is.
Because this car's gonna get it.
Hoogie's gonna nail you. You guys can't even hear the music that the game is throwing beats to. Like all the explosions and stuff are to the beat of the song in the game, but we've got that turned off.
Yeah.
You guys actually can't hear what's going on.
No! Yes! Holy!
Oh!
Holy
explosion!
It's not done yet!
I'm still up! I'm still up!
Oh snap!
Okay.
Holding on to dear life, grasping to whatever he can.
I'm breathing here!
Oh!
No!
Nope, still up. It's still happening. It just keeps happening. Nobody can stop it.
I think it might actually be going to the music, though.
The Panty Sniffer soundtrack?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Damn, it might be.
Don't you dare! We got that! You got it! Oh my god, let's bring it back!
Come back!
Oh
is
boy.
That's 2-1.
That's 2-1. With Joey and Winner still.
Oh god,
you've got to reset, Brad.
I'm sweating. This is intense.
Spencer,
this may be the most intense I've ever been in a fighting game. Like,
more and you reset.
I set my fighting game up.
Optimus Prime, when.
All right. The sweater needs to come off. This is
okay.
I'm getting
when one character is close to dying, it puts on that saturation.
And yeah, this game's pretty high.
I'll chop you.
Spencer, can we just?
Spencer has a pretty serious handicap here too, because he's being constantly fucked with.
I am constantly.
Spencer, can we dress you as Luigi? And Phil,
no.
Can we dress you as Mario?
No.
Yeah, I'm not. That's
no.
He's the only one Mario. That's what it is.
You ready for this?
We saw a guy dressed
as Luigi.
You change
your
character.
It's just a reset.
It's just a reset.
Change the level.
I gotta keep marching. I gotta win at least 3 in a row.
Yep.
From here on out.
Yep.
No, at least 4 in a row from here on out.
Well, not in a row, but you have to win one more to reset bracket, and then you have to win 3. They don't have to be in a row.
You're right.
You have to win one round within 2 more matches.
A lot of high
pass. The stuff in the background goes to the music, and it does more damage if you actually have something go off on the beat.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hell yeah. Okay. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake
a song about a love of butts, actually, wholeheartedly.
It's a good thing to love.
Guys, how many times have I just Googled butts?
And I have a link to the brackets. Oh, I wish.
The brackets are not entirely important anymore because we're in grand finals already.
Are you kidding? There we go.
It's way too much. No. That's why we have to keep it.
Man,
the person in
the
back is super stoked.
This song way
I was gonna say, like, just.
Oh my god.
Was Spencer, like, back in this? Is this how this is gonna go?
Dude, I'm up right now.
Are you telling me Mango's actually gonna lose in a fighting game?
He's got, like, a. Oh,
well,
no.
He never won a real fighting game.
Ow.
These two guys are Spencer and Joey.
These two.
Oh, or do we mean rappers? That's the game and
Jim Jones.
Jim Jones. Jim Jones in the game.
Oh god, somebody
puts the
brackets.
Did he actually brackets for this?
Oh god, damn. You got
got. I don't know what I was expecting.
No, you know what? Classy joke. I'll take it.
That was a good one, Shadow Clone. I liked it.
Ooh.
Spencer was the Ricky Ortiz of this game.
I'm totally okay with that. Like, I'm not even upset.
Pretty Spencer.
Like, Ricky Ortiz is really good at fighting games.
Dude, Ricky Ortiz is really pretty, too. I'm not into dudes.
How did that hoopie not hurt you? There we go. You
really said to get him on the way out. Get
to the also, how to hoopie scraper, please.
We didn't say that before. So it's
that's
not actually.
No, that's FGC rules.
This isn't FGC. This is UGC.
We have agreement from the fighters.
Ugh. Competition. You put the game in this game?
Exactly.
Corner of the bedroom, somewhere in San Francisco.
Arguably the most like legitimate fighting game instance of Def Jam Icon ever to have been crafted.
You can throw it in his stupid gas tank.
You've got an online audio.
Get out! I knew it was gonna happen. Step on him. Step on him. There you go. Disrespect him. Disrespect him. Oh, I'm getting thrown again! Oh my god, I gotta figure out how to get out of those throws.
That's a reset!
There you go.
Why was that way less hype than the previous?
I don't know,
because you're not over yet.
Because we knew it was already coming.
We knew it was coming. Uh oh. Are you guys playing with fight sticks? We should have been playing fight sticks.
Oh my god. You guys get fight sticks for this?
There's a fight stick right over there.
It is busted.
It is dual stick. Broken one.
So you can't.
It is dual stick, yeah, that's right.
No, we've been. We've been making a lot of jokes about the game and not winning.
It's hype.
Sports
game.
It's violence games.
Somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing.
Wow, they're really white in here.
You right? Good. Take it back. Oh, it's great. Let's get the beginning and then we're good. So you jump in whenever you feel like it's good.
I only know the verse of the song that was in Bioshock trailers.
That's awesome.
I aim to please last Zion.
Yeah.
I go to BET?
We're going to Aftershocks. We're going to Aftershocks. You performed admirably. Who wins?
No, I did.
You'd be very honest right now. You'd watch the show every day. You watch the show every day anyway over Omega.
Yeah.
I wish I was here.
Just move in.
I can't move to San Francisco.
Why not?
I'll just do it. Oh, okay. Just crack my face.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know if people will want me.
You ain't got reason.
No, this isn't even drunken crooning over Omega. We're sober right now.
Actually, I was going to suggest we should take shots at some point, but we didn't.
Special delivery.
Drunk stream, really.
That's his text.
That's
my text. That's his everything
word.
Not just text.
Let's just swag this song for a second. Oh no! That's what you get for trying to swag! You swag too hard!
That's
swag
what
at your
you
own
get
load.
When you let your heart win.
Swag at your own risk.
Scanning knee socks was the name was a nice surprise. I put that in there just for you. You know, I gotta mix it up.
I think it's just a grab button.
Everything is better drunk.
I
like
tried.
Subscribe.
Take him, stripper.
This would be great, bro.
Or three. Have five. Ten? As
ten
many drinks as you can fit inside you. Any orifice.
It depends on the drinks, but yeah, I like to encourage people to have fun. And, you know, be responsible. Drive slow.
Or don't. Drink more. Like, comment, subscribe for alcoholism.
Yeah, I mean... look, I guess the best thing to do is just keep drinking, because you can't drive if you've been drinking both hands. So,
are you talking about Edward Forty Hands?
Edward Forty Hands, you really can't drive. So
if you don't want the music and audio to get got on YouTube, don't say you want to monetize it, and then it'll let it go. That's the best way to do it.
I need that stripper to kick you.
Like, I'm surprised.
Off to bed. You got it, Heaven's Devil, take it easy.
Have a good night. Heaven or hell.
Let's rock.
It was earlier.
Is he in stream? Is he still in stream? Did he ever come in stream? Somebody get him in stream.
Lucha lied to us.
No, Lucha.
Well, Lucha's gonna do a show thing with him on his channel.
Lucha, you liar!
We gotta be watching that. You guys gotta.
Oh no.
You guys have
to
like.
How
do you tech that?
You guys have to just
I
like
wish
text
I knew.
Me for that.
You just gotta feel it.
Oh no, Spencer's so into this, he's saying you just gotta feel it to do something. Is Def Jam your fighting game?
It might be.
If Spencer, I hate all fighting games. He's found a game that's not about combos.
Spencer.
And he's just feeling.
Are you saying Def Jam is your jam?
It might be.
Wow. I'm done.
I don't know if I want to be that guy, though. I don't know if I want to be the guy to take Def Jam Icon to Evo.
Joey, you gotta get stripper kicks.
I remember when I thought Joey was good at fighting games, and then Def Jam happened.
both guys got
hit.
Both took a high heel.
What an upset. What's going to happen? Who's going to get got? Who's going to take it all?
I can't.
The glory.
We got it.
I can't figure out how to get out of grab.
He grabbed, no, because the grab, he's not wearing a shirt, so he grabs him by the titty and throws him.
1-0.
We just try this. Doing the grab yourself.
1-0, this is it. This is the last of the last things. Oh, elbow to the temple.
The Xbox is still whining away.
The real loser of this tournament, the Xbox.
The dildo is also going strong.
Still going, still hanging out.
Oh my gosh.
These throws.
You clear that fridge. Actually, Lion, if you tell me where to go, I will clear your fridge with you.
How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. Oh.
Again, my Hansel gentleman.
Hansel gentleman.
Yeah.
Hansel. We have brittle. We have brittle ladies in the hallway, but they don't want to be upstream.
Yeah, they're not that brittle altogether.
He takes off her dress now.
You know it doesn't work either way.
No, it was gone together.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, it's not a good joke. He's worse. The real punchline of Hansel and Gretel is cannibalism.
That's what they said, it's killing them, they're the killers.
I get it.
That's clever.
Oh. Ooh. George Michael's gotta show up at some point.
No kicks.
Why are you seeing TV?
It's just the price we pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside.
This song about getting cheated on. Or being paranoid about getting cheated on.
No, getting cheated on.
I don't think it's actually happening.
About it, but like, you can't know.
He takes off her dress.
Right.
Hello, Snapchat game. Shadow Clone, you're not wrong.
I've imagined that.
See, that's the thing. With a playlist as long as this, like, there's gonna be songs.
Did you just taunt me?
Oh, shit. In a top level competition like this, taunting.
And
flaunting.
It worked!
Oh, man.
Introducing Joey, I suppose no chance.
Oh, he's a dick.
Yeah, I met that guy once.
I actually met him a couple times. One of our friends is, like, best friends with him.
I wish I knew, but it's honestly whatever.
I actually have no idea, I just do it sometimes, which is why I'm saying you just kind of feel it, and it just happens.
Yeah, Def Jam, Spencer.
I'm just like, it's some kind of Def Jam
song. I'm still trying to like... Yeah. Oh shoot!
Just
got ricochet combo!
Def Jam, ready man.
Is that...
What's
Spencer,
that?
How
What's
many
that
put
a picture
in the box?
2-1.
That's
2-0.
That's 2-0.
Spencer's 1 away.
Yo,
pay
attention, man!
Oh. In the game.
But yeah.
I don't even need that shit. I'll let you take those free hits.
Wow, Joey Scrubbin taking free hits.
I've been meaning to pick up Fight for New York so we could play it on stream for a long time, but it still costs like $30.
I may buy a copy of this video game.
Really?
I may buy a copy of this video game.
It's like $4.
I don't care. I might buy like 5 so I can give them to people and be like, get good, scrub. Come fight me.
Oh.
Oh my god.
This is my favorite thing.
Disrespect.
So stupid.
god, I'm gonna get thrown in the stripper again!
Stripper kick. Oh!
I don't know.
Dan Browner says, we created a monster, but it's become a Spencer. Fucking Def Jam icon.
I am the icon!
You can see the... This might actually be the last match, too.
You get to see the ridiculous story,
He keeps throwing me, and I can't figure out how to get out of it. It's no big deal, though.
It's all over. Special delivery.
You see the song's over, so nothing's happening in the background.
Oh my god.
It is really
It has been going to it.
I don't know what its standards are for actually going on the beats, but...
Is Dom's
it is going to it, yes.
It might be. We still haven't gotten to the big surprise for you, Spencer.
There's a surprise?
There's a surprise for you.
What's actually playing right now?
Little Mermaid. Under the Sea?
That's not Little Mermaid, you!
Oh my god, somebody requested this a minute ago.
Yeah, I saw this is Beauty and the...
This is Be Our Guest.
Yeah.
You don't care, underwear, something, it's over there.
Throw to the stripper again, because I can't avoid it. I can't get out of the way. Oh, we got out of the way.
The guy singing this is the white detective from the original Law and Order.
What?
Yeah, for real. Look him up.
That's a weird
fun. It's so cool. He did it at like the Tonys or something. Like he strolled out and performed it. It's just so charming to see him rock it on stage.
Was Vixie Man that was asking for it?
It might have been.
As Vixie Man goes, there it is.
Deliver.
By accident.
Like I'm just really happy that like
Paul Wall, yeah.
Retroactively, like picking out all these songs and having people
Paul
be like,
Wall
this is what
song
I want.
This?
Yeah.
No, wait.
Wait, am I getting kicked?
I'm saying, like, Paul Wall was probably not even in high school.
No, I forget the guy's name. I don't know.
No one's breaking the flipping equalizer back there. Oh, there you go, it's broken now. Never mind.
Got your back.
You gotta take this into overtime, man. You gotta take Spencer out.
See, I just never learned this song because it's not the most important song in Beauty and the Beast.
It's no big deal. I don't need a tech throws.
It's not about Gaston, and any part of that movie that is not about Gaston is not worth it. Because it's taking time away from Gaston.
Why won't the stripper kick you?
I pay respect to the strippers, biased. Right?
Yeah, he's dropping mad dollars.
Jim Jones is king of the strippers, okay?
King of the strippers!
Oh, how did I get that job?
Oh, my God.
The strip gods.
Spencer, how did you get good at
this? He tapped into the Matrix. All you see is green lines.
Maybe it's because I played so much of Def Jam Rap Star. It's the transferable skills.
It has to be the music.
No, it's not.
Get out of the stripper dunk! Oh!
Shoot! No, Vixie Man, you gotta step off. Gaston is, like, my hero. He's my favorite person in all of Disney.
You know, no one's as fast as Gaston.
No one's shoes like
Gaston. No one's as swag as Gaston.
Are we talking about Gaston's penis?
Oh, what?!
Whatever, good game, dude.
Well,
upset of the century. Wow,
let's get another tournament!
That's 2-0, right?
No, that was three.
It's over. Oh.
That was it. It's all over.
The champion! It's the stream classic of Def Jam Icon!
How did this happen?
Spencer Hayes!
Spencer is the Def Jam Icon confirmed for the 14 like, comment, subscribe.
And now, none of you can say that Spencer is truly awful at video games, because that's untrue.
Also,
it's true. At Def Jam.
The only game he's good at is awful.
Really good secret about this game, it was made by less than 3 people.
That sounds about right.
It was made of love.
Fight?
And less than 3 people.
You wanna fucking fight?
You don't actually give an integer, it's just less than 3. So there's like 2.5 people.
You wanna fight? You wanna go?
There's 2 full people and like an autistic or a midget or something. An autistic midget.
Whoa. Come down with the attacks, bro. I'm gonna pick somebody new.
I don't even know what time it is, so
9:16.
Spencer Hayes!
I'm from the scoop.
Okay.
I gotta get us back home before I start.
I gotta hug some boys.
Okay.
We did make the stream a promise of shirtlessness.
I don't think anybody really wants that.
I don't care what people want. I care what they told me.
I'm gonna pause the music while you're gone. We'll take this as a brief moment after our crazy tournament to relax.
Thank our European sponsors. Movie theater.
Thank our sponsors. Mac and cheese.
Mac
Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Like, comment, subscribe for more mac and cheese.
Mac tens.
Oh god.
Spencer, your stream wants us to take off shirts. I need your permission.
A while ago. I think
you got like 10 seconds of shirtlessness. Okay.
I am about it.
Oh, is this what's happening?
All right.
Oh shoot.
This is what you people asked for. You have nobody to blame but yourselves.
There it goes.
4-1000. 5-1000. 6-1000.
You asked for this.
Shake it.
8-1000.
Make those titties bounce.
Oh, gosh.
10. All right. Get out of here, you nudist.
All right. I'm from a beach.
Oh, man.
Later, guys.
So, yeah. So we're just gonna run some casuals after Spencer gets back. Strip boys, there you go, laying it out. So how are you guys doing tonight? How have you been with all of this going on?
Oh, I gotta tell you, Phil.
Yeah.
That was some hype.
Oh shit!
Too hype. You almost fell.
Too hype. Oh my god.
You feel the hype? It's still in the air. It's
the
residual.
Hype went straight to my head.
Oh baby.
I can't handle the hype. Too many shots.
Too many shots of hype.
Oh, yeah. Goodness.
So, don't go anywhere. We'll be back, Spencer, and I, you still gonna hang out for some of this stuff, too, or?
I'll just slum it
here
until Spencer gets back.
Alright, so, don't go anywhere, guys. We're just gonna hang out. Spencer has to say goodbye to his friends, because they're leaving. Sad.
Really sad you guys are leaving. I miss you.
Who's sad?
I said.
Oh, you're sad?
I'm sad.
Loot of Nature made something during the stream.
I'm scared. I'm gonna look. At this point, like, whatever
Why
happens,
not?
Happens.
Just do it. We're looking at it, Loon. Gento. What? Playthrough? Gentle cart prototyping. I'm not sure what I'm looking at. Phil, do you know what this is?
It's our own kart racer.
Is it? Oh, wow.
It's our.
That's like, looks like Rainbow Road.
Rainbow Road.
I mean, without the rainbows or color in general, but I mean, it's pretty.
It's Rainbow Road.
It's pretty great. Like, the weird ass.
Oh, did you see that?
I'm still
riding off the hype.
Jeez, that was pretty good. Lunar Nature.
Getting that new apartment for. Oh, snap. Moving first thing next month. Sounds like fun. Show some nips. Break those Twitch rules. I can't yet. Ruin his reputation and hate everyone. There you go. I don't understand, like, where he came from. Where did Spencer learn to do that?
Do what?
He's actually into a fighting game. He felt it, I guess.
Felt it.
Good God. Good gravy.
Champions aren't made. They're born.
Born to be wild?
Sure.
Born to be wild! Oh, we're the worst.
Oh, Phil.
Yeah.
I'm gonna add you on Steam.
Okay, do it. You know my name, right?
The Baker Man 30, that's his name on Steam.
Not my name.
That's his name on
Steam. It's just philanthropy with a zero.
Alright.
Yeah.
Add me on Steam, Joe.
Huh? Follow me on Twitter.
Add me on Steam, the Baker Man 30.
Add me on Facebook. Spencer felt something besides rage. Exactly, he won. He took the classic. He took the tournament. I don't understand. This is supposed to be a game that I can hang in. Like, this is my thing. And I blew it. I messed it up.
Damn, you... So what did you go? Third? Fourth?
Oh, I lost,
I know you
like,
broke top eight. You had to.
I broke...
There was...
Like, everyone broke
there was, like,
top
seven
eight.
Contestants. So I'm pretty sure you broke top eight.
Good God. What else? I played this one, but I wasn't into this one. I played a lot more like Fight for New York.
Yeah,
Fight for New York was my jam.
I only played the first one. I've never played any other ones.
If I'm able to get my hands on a copy of Fight for New York, we should probably all play it at some point because it's so good. It has more characters too, I think, than all the other ones.
I want to do a charity drive to get this at next year's Evil, the same way Smash Brothers got.
Probably should like it. get Def Jam for Evo.
Like, man, we're gonna raise $70,000 for breast cancer, and then they'll have to put us.
You saw Steppenwolf last week? Did they do Magic Carpet Ride? Because that's the best song. Oh, it's okay, baby. Don't worry. Calm down. Don't worry. Shush. Shush. Bit on the easy side? It was, unless you cranked it up. Like, it presented enough of a challenge, but... God. Magic Carpet Ride, Born of... Oh, man. I need to get Bushido Blade, but I can't find it anywhere. We're checking all of our shops that are around, and no one has it.
Bye, Phil. We all love you.
Bye, I love you, too. Love you too. Yeah. It was good seeing you again.
Super good. See you guys soon.
Righto.
See ya.
Let's see. Start making kart racing hacks. Straw pull. Kart racing was winning.
So, here's the thing. An observation about Tiny.
Yeah.
He's incredibly good looking.
Right?
Like, way more than Spencer.
So you can move his stomach like that?
That was actually losing points, but I'm talking about everything.
Oh, you went about the belly dancing.
Are you about that? That's about that good. Life?
If you know how to work it, you might as well work it, right?
Yeah.
Why not?
Park it up. Park it up.
Park there you
up.
Go. Yeah, yeah.
Park it up. Park it up.
They will catch so... Oh, JCT, this has been a show. It has. If you're looking at the screen right now, we're waiting for Spencer to get back. He's saying goodbye to his friends. We had a couple of people over here, and right now...
It wasn't a couple. It was a whole Taylor game.
It was all the whole...
They all came up.
That's the Taylor gang we're talking about, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
So not as crazy as the Spring Break Taylor gang that was here.
That was pretty intense.
We hosted like 8 people in this no living room having house.
I like it.
Just hallways and bedrooms.
Let's see. Freaking out right now, Kojima posted a thing on Twitter... Your Comic Con related MGS5 and it looked like Vulgan.
Wait, what are we breathing heavy about?
The Vulgan figure that might have been a thing. I'm kind of really excited about that. I'm pretty sure that's him in all the trailers that they showed, but still, seeing more of him. God, I don't know if
how
you guys know
that
about this.
Floor Jesus has what Floor Jesus?
Like I,
how is Floor Jesus? I'm fine.
And cut my hands on some. I'm sorry. I'm commandeering your question.
I'm just trying to decipher JCXD's question.
That's probably something we were talking about. But I don't know how this happened, but it happened.
And the hype, hurts. Man. The hype was in the air.
It's got like tiered cuts.
Dude, the hype is real.
I guess
this
so.
Isn't figurative. It's real. When we say the hype is real, we're saying
that's
the hype
it.
Is real.
This is the physical manifestation of the hype.
I swear to God, if I go to Evo, I'm gonna lose my mind. Will break from all the hype.
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna go next year because I'll actually have a freaking job.
I'm kind of excited to go to.
Oh my
I'll make it happen.
Let me just go. Gotta wear my skimpiest outfits for that Vegas summer weather.
I'm gonna dress up in my poison
cosplay.
I got crown.
It's a not Burger King crown.
I'm a king of Def Jam. Hop up. I gotta defend my throne.
Alright. Before we all forget. So we're gonna run some casuals now, kind of relax. You found a game.
I can put on a clinic.
Oh, God.
I have a crown. Made out of paper and bobby pins. I'll see if I can make Lil Jon work. I'm gonna take Lil Jon Evo.
You take Lil Jon Evo?
So what are y'all talking about up here?
Just hanging out,
talking about
stuff.
The hype and how the hype was in the air. You want to show them the hype, Phil? I don't really like the player art stuff either, JCTXS. I'm with you there.
The hype was in the air. It was very real.
The hype got
him. Cut the
got
shit out of his fingers. He's lacerated.
Why do you have a thing for the gas station, man?
No, I'm alright. I need a band-aid.
I'm great. GTX, GCTX.
It doesn't matter if it's play arts, it matters to me who it is. Well, the play arts ones usually use a plastic that I don't really like. They also have really weird looking faces.
I'm not going to sit there and do something anymore.
How am I supposed to put on my headphones?
You put them on back a little bit. Well, little lady, let me elucidate you. Everybody
wants to be a cat. Because a cat's the only cat. Why do we already have filters? Tell
me everybody's picking up what's the V-line beat? Everything else is obsolete. A square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born. Every time he plays.
Yeah,
pretty much, yeah.
John. Set music back.
Hey guys, this is Emma.
Excuse
me. I showed Abel Floor Jesus and Betty Pims into the race card game slash multi game mode monsters.
Oh, you weren't here for that. You weren't here to see that. There's a working prototype of Gentle.
He has a working prototype of it?
Yo. What? You should probably tweet that at Spencer so he